Alright, so what is up everyone? Today I am back with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be playing Overlock, and along with that, in this video, I'm actually going to be showcasing another weapon, which is the Energy Pills weapon. The Energy Pills weapon is actually a custom weapon that Overlock has. This is not an actual canon weapon in the Overlock manga or anime, but the way that this weapon works is that it basically is just taking energy pills, and this weapon includes a free move. You have the jump boost, the offensive speed boost. So, the way jump boost works is, as you can see, you just jump really, really high. It's pretty nice, pretty cool. You have these blue effects, I'm pretty sure they just show up. But they didn't show up with me right now. For offense boost, this is a regular shot, for example. So, if you shot it all the way over there, that's like a pretty basic range for zero offense. But if I have this now, and I up it with offense boost, as you can see, it goes way further, even though I shot it even higher up in the. But let's deal with that. And the final move is the speed boost, which just grants you a speed boost as you are moving. You can also stack this with muscle memory and other speed boost, which is the midfielder card and stuff like that, which is pretty cool. This is a rare weapon, by the way, and we're gonna be mixing this with my build, which is kind of a speedster build representing Chigiri. So I hope you guys will enjoy this energy pills video and showcase. And if you guys do want to see more Overlock on the channel or stuff like this, do tell me down below in the comments, and I'll make sure to make these ideas come into life on the channel. And I'll be leaving the link to my Discord server and the Discord server will be locked down below in the comments if you guys do want to support me or the Discord in the game itself. Feel free to do so. And let's get right into the video. Alright, so we're now in our first match of the video. That are good lucks and have fun. And in the match now. Okay, so seems like we got kind of a bit on it. Ooh, demon wings, okay. We're gonna have to stay aware of that. There's a planet hotline, demon wing. This is gonna be a hit the ball. Nice, there we go. Easy flash work. Oh, PKA, good stuff, good stuff. This is good. Okay. Here we go, perfect toss. Okay. And we can score it like that. Oh, the new teamwork. Oh, this. I'll be able to pass it. Yeah, I'll pass. I was trying to showcase the weapon first, of course, but I'll pass. Alright. So I believe this is the demon wing, right? There. Okay, so the first move we actually have is the speed build. So as you can see, I go progressively way faster. Just like that, as you can see, I have the purple little arrows going up. This signifies that I'm going even faster than normal because of the speed boost that the pills weapon gives, the energy pills weapon gives. Very, very nice, by the way. Especially if you have low and you stack all your speed bonuses, this goes much quicker. Like, this is really, really helpful. So that's why I really, really like this weapon as a whole. And just how it's like, it can be really nice with the different builds. There we go, it's just like the 1-2 from the hotline passes. Crossover by our teammates. You can just advance all the way up there. Okay, PKA. Very nice, scissors, ankle break. Hopefully. Almost off the liquid. I just shot that. Jump to the ball. Stepovers, knock this away. This stepovers, pass it over to our teammate. And that is in! There we go. Nice assist by B. A very nice global on team in the grass cutter shot. Okay. So, two more moves. I'm going to be showcasing this one, the next one, which is the offense boost. I'm going to try and get it out. Have a chance. Chop shot. Okay. Useful. This could have almost actually been. PK got it. I think this is good. Yo, that was mid. Okay, mid range power shot. That's the new VFX for it, by the way. So, the huge explosion and stuff. That's really, really cool. I like new VFX for it. Alright, so. The way that offense boost is actually gonna work is that we just need to. Oh. The ball off and stuff. Play up with that move. But basically, offense boost increases your offense and your shot power. So, If I can just slide that guy in time, get in. That'd be great. Nice to him. Might be able to reach that first. Demon Wings, and that. Oh, wait, that's actually perfect. Oh, I forgot. No, he's still going to be intercepted before he got the Kunigami weapon. There's Kunigami. Okay. That's actually a very tough down. Do a Demon Wings. Kunigami. We have the. I forgot that. Next. Alright, I'm going to cross this over to my teammate. Fast Cutter. That's in. That speed is too much. Hey, this is for a specific build. This is the my Chibu type of build. Until his weapon actually comes up. That's why I'm running the build weapon. It's my main weapon right now. It is a lot of speed. That's why when you guys see me in casual, if we do play the game, you will see that I will use a lot of speed in my build. Oh, I sold that too early. I'll sense the ball over here. Kaboost! Kaboost! Ah, I didn't get it. But basically, the way jump boost works, as you saw, I can jump really, really high. I can actually jump over the goalkeeper box because of how high you jump with this boost. I personally think it's a really nice thing that you can use if you get it. Let's try and get offensive boost out. Offensive boost shot. Look at that. It goes all the way up there, but it was a bit too close. So the goalkeeper just hit it. We can chop that. Wait, we still have another chance. Offensive boost. Okay. Step overs. Double over there. Double over there. I think my offensive boost ran out just there. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Oh, no. No, the ball left me. The goalkeeper got it. Oh, that was so close. It's fine, it's fine. Oh, I'm in. Working, so that's happening. Kunigami shot where? Oh, that's actually in. Wow, okay, I think that was close. Blazing Flash, too. Okay. We're gonna have to work on that. These guys are gonna be probably more. Like this. And we'll do an offensive boost shot, but I unfortunately get stopped because it's too high. I need to focus on. I'm not sure if he's. But don't worry. Oh, I will cook. Yeah, I should have passed. Okay, it's just painting. Oh. Put all the way over there. That's a whip. Go break by the dribbles, yeah. Okay, no worries though. We can still bring this back up. I was getting a little too over myself with these moves, but it's fine. Oh. Right over there, as you can see, jump boost, stop the ball. Oh, wow, that was a very fast grass cutter shot. But as you can see, you can jump really high up to catch an air shot and just send it away. I managed to get the ball in time. Good, not good. Yes, mid-range power shot, but there we go, we can stop them. Not working a second time! Woo! That was close. Okay. Nice, there we go. We can go. Honestly, you need juggle. Shooting it over to GK, and we score that. Put that victory emote on my screen. Let's get it, chat. Let's go! Just like that, 3 more seconds. He can still mid-range power shots, so we're just gonna stay back for that situation. I don't think he scored with it though, but GG's. Oh, that was an exclusive flow, by the way. That's the stuff for that. So if you guys are wondering, we actually have that flow from the testing phase. Alright, we're now in our next match of the video, and let's see how this goes. That was fun in. Right. There we go. BAKU, what the? Okay. What is the GK doing? This is not how the GK usually plays, man. What is this? Okay, here we go. Now, we're gonna finally work with the BAKU. Let's go. Thank you. Let's get it. BAKU shot. I love to use this when I get the chance to. It is a really fun wild card. There we go, that still goes in though. With the back heel. And the painful flow is now up. I love this one too. The jiggery flow looks beautiful. I was barely able to react to that time. He could on the too. Yo, this shot, the shot power of Kunigami weapon, the ball here, it is insane. Like, despite the fact that it has no mobility like Kaiser, and it has like a big windup, the speed that shot goes at and the distance it covers is insane. It is absurd. Like, it really does go that far. I'm gonna pass that back to our team, which I'm not gonna appeal to muscle board. I am not gonna take that. Pretty sure even Stunzy Colombo is still awakening, so. Yeah. We go, cross it up over 200. I want them to score as well. Oh, they want me to score? Okay, I don't mind. Oh, that was my fault. We're doing fine. Catch up to him. Oh, no, I cannot. Oh, he's old. Wait. He catch up to it. Oh, he couldn't get me, is it? Oh wait, no, he could get me. He could get me. He could get me. Wait, I don't want him to could get me this shot. That's gonna be very dangerous. There we go. Oh! Just that. Okay, yeah, we can just juggle this. It's just offense boost. Back heal. There we go. Yeah, I think that even goes faster with the offense boost. That's crazy. That's like almost an instantaneous shot. That's really, really powerful. Very, very close. Here we go, chop that too. Gotta love this. Gotta love the hills weapon. I can chop them so high up in the air. It is nice. PK, curving it. And that's the final goal in the match. GG's. Very, very nice. And that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And if you guys do want to see more Overlock on the channel, send me down below in the comments for that. And take care, everyone. And I'll see you on the next video.